How do you didn't your dad say you'd been to about 35 states?
Yeah, but that was, I didn't
I
go
know
to
it wasn't all
that.
this last summer. Okay, for last summer only, what is your favorite thing that you did there?
Disney World.
Where? Disney World?
And the beach.
And what was the favorite thing at Disney World?
MGM Studios, Tower of Terror, and Rock and Roller Coaster.
The rock and roller coaster?
But I like Tower of Terror better than.
Oh, brother. Okay, the
The
rock and
tower.
roller coaster. I love that. That's cute.
It's in a rock and roller coaster. It has this band, and they're like, say, they love their, love us, you know, they like don't wanna not let us go to their concert, and so they get stretch
Oh,
limos
I
for
see.
us. And so we go out, and they have these big limo thingies, and they don't have a top their roller coaster ride, you know, and we get into them. And then we'd start driving and we'd go upside down twice and
Ooh.
like we'd almost hit stop signs and stuff.
Ooh.
And it was really fast, but it was awesome.
Oh.
And the Tower of Terror was a big building and you would go in an elevator where it had seats in it and everything. And you'd go up and it was telling the story. And then you'd drop.
Oh,
Like you wouldn't know it.
kind of
You'd
like
go
free
in there and
fall.
you'd like, yeah. And you keep going down, you know? It
Yikes.
was scary. And they made a movie. Like, the Tower of Terror has a movie.
Oh, really?
And they have the people in the Tower of Terror, like the ghost thing come to us, you know?
Oh,
And then, like, there's lots of rides that have movies now.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You know, they make rides here in Logan.
They do?
There's one that goes out way like over the edge, way over the edge, and they turn upside down a couple times. Ah.
Awesome.
Okay, let's see. Okay, where are your parents right now?
Shopping.
What day is this?
Friday.
Friday after.
The 20th is my best. It's one of my friend's birthdays.
Oh, is it really? Okay. And how old are you?
I'm 12.
And what grade are you in? Seventh grade. Do you know that if you lived in Fort Bragg, you would have been in my class? Your dad was in my class when he was in seventh grade. And he was in a play. I shouldn't tell this because you should be interviewing, but he was in a play and he was having a hard time doing the dance. And some ninth graders came down to my room and brought him down and taught him how to do the dance because they thought he was so cute. He was really small.
Yeah.
He was really small in seventh grade. And now he's what, 6'1"? I think something like that.
6'1" and 2".
Yeah. Okay. Well, let's see. Do you have some special friends?
Yes.
Okay, do you want to tell me about them?
I have two friends, best friends. One of them is named Kelsey Van Lake, and she lives in Franny, Wyoming. And I didn't meet her till fifth grade. And so she's not as close as me as my other friends, but she's like
A
me and
good
her are
friend.
like really hyper and
Yeah.
stuff, and that's and we can talk.
That's good.
And Callie Ward, she lives in Cali. I've known her since third
Her name
grade.
is Callie and she lives in Cali?
No, her name is Callie and she lives in Cowley.
Oh, okay.
And she moved here from Cody. And third grade, and so I've known her a long time.
Yeah, well, that's
Her
good.
brother's name's Cody,
So, are
and
they good students?
yeah,
Good.
they are like AB.
Well, I'm proud of you. You're an incredible lady. Uh-oh, there's the phone. Okay, sign off.
Okay,
Bye.
bye.
Tell me about your dance, whatever you're doing there.
Dance class thing. I have to get up at 5:15 in the morning and get a ride from this girl at 5:42, and then we go to dance.
Ooh, and what kind of dancing is it?
It's like jazz and hip hop dance.
Now, do you perform the projects that you were doing?
Okay, I learned how to make a website and I made mormontravel.com.
Oh, really?
Let's see what else I do. I
Who
painted,
taught that? Did your dad teach that?
yeah, and I did it in my room. I built it, helped build it, and I painted it. And then I
Oh, you did
also,
the bathroom, didn't you?
oh yeah, but that wasn't one of my
Wasn't it?
projects, but I did my room. I guess that could help too. But and then for the last one, I made hats for babies, and then I gave them to a shelter.
How many did you make?
Oh, like three.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
And then, what was that?
That's nice.
Oh, I play the piano for the nursing home.
Oh, do you?
For sacrament meetings.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. How often do you do that?
Well, whenever our ward has to do it.
Uh-huh.
So it's like every...
Okay, you get, like, turns, huh?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. I play the ward, play for the retirement every Sunday.
You
know that? Uh-huh.
Cool.
You know, the retirement center where Jay is the branch prison?
Yeah.
Is in the branch presidency.
Yeah.
Okay, tell me about cross country.
It's over, but I got this sweatshirt from state, and I got 10th, so I made all state.
Yeah.
2A.
Well, that's really great. It is. Yeah. Have you run at all since you've been here?
Since I've been here in Utah?
Uh-huh.
No, I'm going to go run in just a...
Because I remember you ran in France.
I did.
I was proud of you.
You watch me.
Yeah. Okay, just tell a little bit about France. Tell about what you told me about kind of your favorites, some of your favorite stuff.
Oh, my favorite part of it was the little town that we got to stay in because it was so cute. And it's kind of funny because the people who go to Paris don't really get to go to France because Paris is so American. But the little towns and stuff we went in, the rural areas and stuff, they were French all the way. Like, very few people knew American as compared to Paris.
Yeah.
I think everybody knew English.
English, yeah. Paris. Yeah. Well, tell me about the outstanding things you saw in Paris.
Let's see, I saw the Eiffel Tower, Notre Dame, what's the river called? The
Louvre?
Yeah, the Louvre, the Champs-de-Lys, right?
Champs-de-Lys, I think. I don't know. I don't know how to pronounce
it. Neither, I can't remember.
French is terrible for me.
Mm. And then the river. Was it called the Seine?
Uh-huh. Oh, you went on a trip on there, didn't you?
Or the Seine? Yeah, we did.
Tell about trading hotels.
Oh, well, we were in a hotel that was fine, you know. It was nice and stuff, but... In Paris, they don't really have a lot of air conditioners, and so we called the Hilton Hotel.
Okay, well, tell about the heat wave.
Yeah, it was the hottest it had ever been in Paris for like 300 years or something. And so so there was no AC, and so we called the Hilton Hotel at like 12:00 midnight and told them our problem that we were just dying of heat. It was bad. We couldn't have slept or anything, so we called and told them that we needed a place with AC, and they said, okay, you can come over, and they were really nice and stuff. So we got off our bags, and in the middle of the night, we went down the street, like 4 blocks, to Hilton Hotel.
Did you wear your pajamas? And
yep, we were in our pajamas and slippers.
I think that's really cool. I love that story.
Yeah.
Okay, well, you are such good sports. Honest to Pete, you are just wonderful. Oh, all right. Tell me about what's going on in school. I heard you got all A's.
I did.
You're an incredible lady.
Yeah, I have 4.0.
Oh, that's good.
I'm freshman class representative.
Oh, are you really? I didn't know that.
Well, yeah, you bought the pies from student council.
Oh, I know, but I didn't know that.
Oh,
well, I just thought it was a fundraiser.
Oh, no.
Good for you.
Yeah.
Okay. So tell me, what's your favorite class? And you have that in school, don't you?
Well, we have to leave the campus.
Oh, you leave the campus.
Yeah, uh-huh. But it's called release time on our schedule.
Uh-huh.
So.
Yeah, that's cool. And what's your favorite school subject, the other one?
Let's see. Probably, I don't know. My favorite thing is history, but we don't get to take that this year.
You've had so much history in your travels, haven't
you?
Tell me, just like from last summer's travels, the historic tour you took. Just
last
tell
summer,
a few things.
The month-long thing we did?
Yeah.
We went to Washington, D.C. We went to Orlando. We went to Charleston, South Carolina.
Okay, tell me a little bit of a history of one of those places that you remember. When did you go to Williamsburg? Was that the summer?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was a place where it was one of the first settlements, I think the Pilgrims had, and we went there, and they all were dressed up like that time and stuff.
Did you go to any Lewis and Clark things last summer?
Oh, I'm sure we did.
Because your dad's an expert.
Yeah, actually, I don't think we did.
Okay.
I don't know. There isn't quite so many places out east. So,
yeah, that's true. You know. So how about
next? Well, we went to St. Louis. That's where they left, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So where are you planning to go next summer? Do you know?
Well, we were talking about going to Minnesota and boating all the lakes. Not all of them, but a bunch of the lakes.
Yeah.
My mom doesn't know she wants to go to do that. I think that's the only thing we have so far. But we might do some other stuff.
Okay.
We got invited to go to trade houses with these people in Alaska.
Really? I didn't know about that.
Yeah, we met some people on the top of Hill Cumorah.
You're kidding.
And they knew our friends, the Condies. They were friends with them, and they live in Alaska now.
Oh.
Yeah, and they said that they would trade houses because they want to go back and see Powell and stuff. Powell's only half hour away.
Oh, for Pete's sake.
Yeah, but I don't know if we're going to do that because it's kind of expensive.
Yeah. Oh, I know. Yeah, well, and driving there is a long ways.
No, we would fly.
Oh, you would fly.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. If you could drive, it's really an interesting drive.
Yeah.
You know. It's fun. We took our kids.
Yeah.
Well, that's cool. You're about ready to fall. I should have gotten that on the...
All right.
Okay, tell about what you did for breakfast.
We made apple skewers.
And you did the whole thing, right?
We did.
Everything.
And Emily made the sausage. And
what significance do apple skewers have to our family?
Our great lots of great-grandma made them in Denmark. She was from Denmark, and they made apple skewers.
And how did they turn them?
With a knitting needle.
And how did you turn yours?
With a piece of wood.
A chopsticks.
Yeah.
We're a little bad on the historical significance here.
Mixing cultures, Chinese and...
Yeah. Okay, well, that's kind of the story of our lives.
Yeah.
Okay, well, thank you for your time.
Anytime.
Okay, see you, babe.
Bye, Grandma.
Bye.
Can you do a little Indian dance for us? All right, way to go. Where did you get that Indian costume?
My doll.
From my doll, from your doll, huh?
Give me a big smile, Melissa.
Yeah!
No, Melissa, look at me.
There we go. Oh, that's so good. Thank you, honey.
Hold on. He's there.
That's good. Thanks.
Oh, kids.
Okay. Thank you.
that was terrific, Michael.
What does that mean?
Whoa.
Break. It doesn't mean hold. It goes bum.
Oh, wow. Everybody really liked your song yesterday. Everybody clapped.
Okay. Is there... Play a little.
Wow, yay! Melissa, you're terrific, bud.
Okay. Now she's not filming yet. Three.
Hi, Michael.
Three, one.
You still my sweetie? You had to think about that, huh?
1, 3, 2, A1.
Okay. Are you learning it for a specific person, a place, or a contest, or anything?
No,
or?
It's just my Suzuki song.
Yeah, okay. Thank you.
wish I had a little bit more.
So awesome. Just beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Tell about, just to say to the camera what about the last.
Dad's right there. Dad.
What?
Michael.
What's wrong? You're on, Jen.
I know.
What's wrong?
Okay, my violin cost, cost $1,500. And then with my bow cost $350. So it was almost at that 2,000.
Boy, oh boy, you're a lucky girl.
Oh, and this, just like a month ago, I had to go to this thing called Strings Festival. It was in Star Valley, and it was really tough music, and it was a orchestra that was, you know, really, really tough. I had to be in and stuff. And all the other kids had their music since September, and I only got mine a week before. And so I was a little bit behind, but I caught up by the end. And
that is amazing.
The sound is so cool.
So did you have to audition for this, or how did you?
Nope.
You were recommended by somebody?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my teacher told them which orchestra, and I got put in the hardest one. Uh-huh. But another funny thing I did, it was like my most embarrassing moment, because there was like 300 kids. In all three orchestras, you know,
mm-hmm.
And they all got the note because they had gotten the music earlier that they were supposed to wear white on top and black on bottom.
Oh.
And I never got this. And so I went to the concert in blue and khaki, and I was the only one up there doing that. And I felt like I was standing out.
Oh, that's kind of funny. Did it bug you? Not too much, did it?
Well,
who cares?
Well, kind
of. Yeah. Well, good for you. It was their fault, not yours.
Yeah.
They should have told you. That's cool. Okay. So, didn't your mom say you're going to play in church, you three?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
The Sunday right before Christmas.
Uh-huh.
Me and my friend Kylie.
Uh-huh.
She's playing her flute, and Emily and her friend Callie's playing her flute.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to play Still, Still, Still.
Now, aren't Michael and Melissa playing, or?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they're not. Just the three of you, then. Mm-hmm. Four of you.
Four.
Well, that's cool.
Yeah.
That's really great. Well, it's nice to share that talent. Didn't you say that you went to a rest home or something to play?
A nursing home.
A nursing home? I thought you did that for one of your...
I played the piano for some of their meetings.
I see. Okay, that's cool. That's what I do too. I was just telling you how much I appreciated my meager talents.
Yeah.
Good for you. Okay, Dankeschön.
Good night, Grandma.
Good night, darling. Adieu.
You gotta send it to anybody.
Jimmy Neutron.
But it can't be like a
celebrity
marathon.
Dad got Jimmy Neutron
Band-Aid. I'm not going to give you those.
Stand good over there, 1 second.
Okay, guys, we're showing these movies to your boyfriends
and
your girlfriends.
Along
with
the other 25 years.
Thank you.
Is it
Citroen?
Oh, no, it's
ours.
It's OJ.
What is that?
I like
V8.
You guys don't
like
V8?
Mm.
Boo!
Tomatoes.
Okay, let's see. Let's have some titling.
Look at
Sam.
This. Hey, I got a quarter on the organ.
Wait a minute. Okay.
That's more.
Oh,
no,
look
fine.
At this.
Oh, I put my quarter there.
Be quiet while Sam is.
What year is it? Hey, make sure you're recording.
Okay.
Okay. What do I do?
Tell us the occasion.
What?
Tell us the occasion.
This is Christmas.
Oh, okay. What year?
Whoa,
shaking. Just shaking. My time.
No, we're going. Are we going youngest to oldest or oldest to youngest?
No, no. Are you gonna be the gift person?
You be the gift person.
I'm the gift person.
You're so good.
Come on, do some
also,
fancy stuff.
Okay, isn't this cool?
Oh, hey,
Claire. Claire. Whoops.
Thank you, Claire.
What is this?
Let me pass me.
Seriously, look fun.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, man,
yeah.
Those are all the rage you've had. Everybody has Care Bear shirts and stuff.
Here, let me take a picture, so.
Yes.
Yes.
I'm like totally ready
so
to go on a
cute,
cat now.
It is just darling. Mm-hmm. It must be fun to have a little girl.
Yep. Front back.
Mommy, you hold the eyesight.
You're staring off at his thing.
Okay.
I'm here to tell you a story with my care bears.
Speak loudly, so.
I'm here to tell you a story with my care bears.
Okay.
You have a birthday.
How do we know it's a birthday guy?
Because it has a birthday.
Oh, it has a birthday. Okay.
This is the birthday candle.
Mm-hmm.
Then you make a wish while you blow out the candles.
Okay.
This is Wish Bear.
Uh-huh.
And you smile when you open the presents.
Now show how you can carry that and what you can do with it. All the things you can do with that that your mommy made.
My mom made this so I could only do this. Wow. She made it so I could only do this, but I figured out some ways that I could do different.
Okay.
I could wear it as a backpack.
Mm-hmm.
Oops.
Okay. Oh. You can do it yourself. Oh, the guys fell out. That's okay. Okay, and then show us what else you can do.
Okay, all my bubblegum sticks fell out too. Well, that's okay. And also, I could wear it as a front pack. And when it's time to go to bed, I go to bed and my Care Bears go to bed, so I make it into a sleeping bag.
Look at that.
And then you tuck them.
Uh-huh. Now, which do the guys like best? The girls? They like to talk to each other, don't they?
Yeah. I think they kind of like, you know.
Yeah, well, they're real close. They can talk good. Yeah. That's great.
Yeah.
And did you get something else for Christmas?
Yeah.
Mm.
I got a... Oh, from Santa Claus, I got this little package of pencils.
Oh,
pencils.
They're so cute, aren't they? They're so tiny and cute.
Yeah.
You can put them in that cute case that that Reed gave you.
Yeah, a purse, yeah.
Uh-huh.
And also I got a bracelet.
Oh, that's so nice. Who'd you get that from?
The Cowie family.
Oh, isn't that nice? Oh, you're so lucky. Good job. Say that again.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, darling.
Have a happy new year.
Okay.
Oh!
Yeah.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open.
Good show.
We're going to be famous.
Oh, yeah. We're
going to
be famous.
Are you going to put that on the television? Are you going to give a copy to our...
Hmm.
Oh,
no. What are you making, Reed? Tell me what you're making.
I'm making a
Bionicle
Lego.
A Bionicle? What are you making, Claire? Show me. Okay, that's nice. What are you making, Drew?
I'm making some orange clay.
Ooh, all right. Good. You're going to make a little orange then or something?
Yeah.
Cool.